Hey, Claude, you know, you were talking about price and terms earlier. What was you mentioned a third way, and I was curious about that.
Yeah, I'm all about monetizing. Why are we in business, Lou?
To make money today.
Could I have an amen from the choir, please? We're in business to make money. But I talk to a lot of people. They do all this running around, spend all this money. Can I tell you the truth, or should I just make you feel good today?
Tell me the truth, sir.
The truth is, Lou, that they're doing all this running around, and they're in the red before they're ever in the black. And we're in business to monetize. So when we make offers, we talked about that in the other video. When you make offers, you either make price or terms, and you get a commitment right now, because you don't want to sit around doing a contract or a letter of intent to someone who's going to go on the witness protection program. But there is a third way to make cash today. Suppose I told you could make hundreds, thousands of dollars every day in your business to pay for all that overhead and to pay your bills and to leave that crummy job and work from home. It's called consulting. I've been doing this for years. I can't believe more people aren't copying. I get somebody on the phone who has a problem buying, selling, or investing. And most of the people, like yourself, we've gone to a lot of seminars, we've read a lot of books, we've studied a lot of the different techniques. Lease purchasing is my favorite. Why don't we use that specific knowledge and help another human being, but get paid for our time speaking to them? Okay, that's called consulting. I get somebody with a problem. They've had problem tenants, the property's sitting vacant. I'll tell them, look, I can show you how to fill that property in the next 30 days or less if you listen to me. Suppose I could help you. I could provide you with contracts. I could give you a marketing plan. I could show you how to sell your home, get the top sales price without a realtor, without closing costs, without a management company. The prospect will take care of the property and pay you on time over market rent, and you'll even get some option money up front. If I could do that for you, Mr. Quinnell, what would you say to me next, sir?
Yeah, let's do it, Claude. I think
Let's
that
do it. I charge your house, your condo is worth $100,000. I'm going to charge you $500 to help you this afternoon put this all together. Is that a reasonable and fair offer, sir?
well, $500, that sounds like a deal, sir.
It's a lot less than a realtor would charge you. And I'll tell you right now, if you listen to me and your house is in good, clean condition in the right location, you're going to get good tenants in there. You're going to get rent-owned tenants. They might buy it, they might not buy it, they might renew, but your problem is going to be solved in the short term. How would you like to pay for that, sir?
Credit card? Do you take
I
credit
got it.
card?
Boom. Off the role play. Thank you for that great role play. I love this shirt, by the way. I love polo shirts. I love that little. I'm only wearing an ugly black Nike thing here today. The thing about it is, make offers, even if it's for a couple hundred bucks, until your confidence builds up. Then, when you're working on bigger, more elaborate deals, you're working on a $500,000 home, a multi-million-dollar home, then you can charge much more money. But today, I know a lot of people are listening to this and they have a cable bill or a Verizon bill or something like that. Make some money for your time, knowledge, and energy. It'll make you smarter. It'll make you more confident. And there's a good feeling about making some money off the sweat off your own brow. That is the third way to be compensated in this real estate business. Get paid for your time, knowledge, and energy with every phone call you make. If you can't do the deal, and a lot of these deals, I'd say 90% of the deals, there is no deal. You don't want to touch it. It doesn't make any sense. What do you think, Lou? It doesn't make any sense. It's not your right deal. The prospect doesn't want you in the deal. They're Mr. and Mrs. Think about it, but they still have a problem. Can you put them in enough pain and say, here's the solution, but it's going to cost you a little bit of money to find out how to do it today? You can put your head on my shoulder and I'll help you. And you just made yourself some money, hundreds or thousands of dollars. This is my
Yeah.
next package, by the way, is dealing with them how to monetize yourself to get cash flow every day in real estate.
Look at, I like it.
I'll give you the last word, real Lou. You are Mr. San Diego and my favorite area. You're in East Lake, Chula Vista area.
Yeah, the Otay Ranch,
I love that area. You got colleges there. You got great running trails. I'm a runner. You've got an Apple. You got my Apple store. You got that great brewery down there, that Brazilian brewery down there, Novo or something.
Novo Brazil. Yes, sir.
You know what? I should get them to sponsor me if I'm going to put them on a video like this. Anyway, Lou, how does someone get hold of you? You know about lease purchasing. You're a great gut salesman. Someone wants to reach you. What do they need to do, Lou?
You can give me a call, 619-888-2249. That's my cell. You can text me at that same number. And you can reach me by email, thepropertymerchantusa@gmail.com.
There you go, guys. Good fella here. Take care. Thanks for putting up with me.
Thank you.